Next thing we've added the name and phone fields that appear after the Facebook share or when you choose a no Facebook. That can be found in the coupon settings. All you do is select and unselect, show name field, show mobile field, and if you want it to be required, just check it off. And I'll show you what that looks like here. Let me jump in here into this tablet and click on the screen, click on no continue, and you'll see I have three options now. Pretty cool, eh?